Can you explain the term technological arbitrage, which I've heard you use before, and how people can benefit from it?
So, absolutely right. Well, we're living through it right now. We're living through this really profound period of technological change, and those who are at the front are finding ways to enhance their productivity and indeed profit from it. But a lovely example comes from my old business partner, who's 30 years older than me. He actually is literally retired on a beach right now. And when he set up his advertising agency in 1983, he told me that around 1995, the market as a general would be charging clients about £120 per slide, right? Whether that's for a conference or for a sales presentation. And he said when PowerPoint arrived, he and his team mastered it. And for about 18 months, they were able to produce slides at nearly nothing, but still charge the standard industry rate. And that's what I mean by technological arbitrage. And I've experienced it at least three times myself in the past 20 years. And when we go into the Becoming Superhuman workshop, I'm going to show you exactly what it is and how you can benefit from it right now.
Sounds fantastic.